day two with Lonesome, my Mustang Million Mustang, and 4-year-old American. This is day two. I'm just going to try and do some round pinning with her. I got the lead rope off of her here just to do some freestyle round pinning. Get her to learn direction. And to learn to, when I release the pressure, when she gives to me, then I'll release that pressure. So we'll just do a little bit. I release that pressure. But she knows, see here, she's coming in here. She's taking a step. She's giving me two eyes. That's what I want her. I want her to know when she comes to me, that pressure goes away. She cocks her leg and relaxes. If she turns away from me or goes to leave, then I'm going to push her on out and go again. Directions unless I tell her to. I'm number one, she's number two.
Be careful, Mom.
You push her up into a canter, so she, by me moving her feet, that teaches her to respect me. Whoever moves whose feet is how horses dominate. So if I move her feet, then I'm in control over her. I'm number one, she's number two. That, establishing that respect between the two of us, that we'll have a good relationship, and she'll do what I ask her. She never developed respect for me. She won't be willing to do anything I ask her to do. It'll be her call and on her time.
You're dead. I'm the worst. I'm on the Thank you.
right now she still hasn't made that connection of for sure what I want. She is, she's getting it, but she's not locking on and staying on, so she'll realize that every time she leaves me, she has to move her feet. Pretty soon she'll realize that if she stays with me, she'll get a break, get air, that's what she'll learn.
We're gonna run out of battery.
Bye.
to me. Yeah.